sneaks a shot wide. Roy steps up, then fended off a skate, nearly became...
Look at those recto jerseys.
Pick up for the Kings. Fiala looking to track it down in the corner on first hit against Jake Evans. Dvorak checked by Roy. Fiala to the middle. Kopitar scores!
Kopitar!
Andrzej Kopitar found the soft area and buries it to give the Kings the lead.
If there's one thing that stood out for me tonight, it's the nice spacing the Kings have in the offensive zone, meaning they're not crowding an area, they're not crowding their line mates, they're giving everyone the opportunity to move the puck around. First man right there, that creates the loose puck. Second man is the support man, and then you have the pinch down the wall. That's the way you draw things up when you look at a forecheck. And that's something the Kings want to continue to add to their game. You can see how everyone was involved there, though. Kind of a no-look quick pass. It's behind the net, and very quickly the Fiala on the backhand.
Eight this season, four in the last six.
Does not stop it. It's almost a cross body one time, right? Actually, the puck was kind of coming right through.
Go, Kings, go.
Pretty good execution. The forecheck works, and the Kings have a 1-0 lead.
Very quietly, Kopitar now second on the team in point scoring, and he's three multi-point outings his last five. Deneau with the steal. 3-on-2 for the Kings. Into the zone. Deneau centers. Arvidsson holding, shooting. Score!
Holy mackerel!
Two quick strikes.
Just like that. 2-0 Kings.
Arvidsson picks the corner, and it's 2-0 LA.
So the 3-on-2. I mentioned Montreal. Good in transition. The Kings have been great so far to start this game. Almost 10 minutes in here. You see the turnover. Look at the Canadians. Three men caught. But watch this. Watch Moore drive the middle. It becomes a rehearsed play that you practice time and time again. And that's just understanding your role. Trevor Moore will not get a point on this, but he was instrumental in backing everyone off and allowing that second wave right there. Then the pull, the drag, the snap, and the Kings lead 2-0.
19 seconds apart. Kopitar and Arvidsson. And the Kings lead 2-0.
Anderson. Look how stunned the fans are of the Bell Center.
Doughty. Looks ahead. And will locate Philip Deneau. Tips it in. Jacki on the puck. Weidman. Tied up by Deneau. Anderson joins the fray. Pops it free to Suzuki. Here's Jacki. A breakout pass with Caulfield, who shovels it in. Doughty to Velarde. Softly in off the near board, scooped up by Kovacevic.
Much better start for the Kings tonight than the other Thursday night with against Toronto.
Hand it off. No transition to Brent Pitlick. It didn't work.
And right there, the Canadians once again, Alex, they turn the puck over at the offensive blue line. If that continues, just feed the opposition.
Turnover. Apollo puts it right on. Allen makes the glove save and hangs on. 9 minutes to go in the first. And the Kings have a 2-0 lead. Andrzej Kopitar with his eighth of the year. 19 seconds later, Victor Arvidsson with his eighth of the year. 2-0.